Hello friends, I am Nidhi. I am a proud BIBT and will always be. After schooling, I had decided to pursue my career in the field of biotechnology. It's all started with a chapter in 12th CBSE board, that is Introduction to Biotechnology and its Application. So I took admission in BSc Biotechnology. After graduation, me and my friend Akanksha were searching for the best Institute of Biotechnology in Rajasthan. So we came across Dr. B. Lal Institute of Biotechnology. Indeed, the best one with the well-equipped laboratories. This institute offered excellent opportunity to the student to get trained in their core subject not only theoretically but also practically. My journey as a BIBTN was quite memorable as well as incredible. Memorable in the sense I got an opportunity to be with the best faculty and also I made some friends for life. And incredible in a way because this institute helped me to grow not only at academic level but also helped me to enhance my overall personality. After master's, I had cleared CSIR NET and now I am currently appointed as Assistant Professor of Biotechnology in Singhania University. So friends, let me tell you one thing. If you are in BIBT, just don't worry because you were at right place in right hand. Just enjoy these moments as these moments will last forever. All the best and thank you.